VoiceThread is a great tool to engage your students to participate in discussions around images, documents, and videos. To add a VoiceThread to your course, click Tools, go down to VoiceThread. The VoiceThread screen will come up. Give your VoiceThread a name. You can also give it a description. The next thing you do is enable evaluation. Set the possible points and then click Submit. Click on the VoiceThread you've just created. You will be sent to the VoiceThread setup. On the setup page, there are four choices of what you want your students to see when they click on the VoiceThread link. The choice you make will be permanent for this link. We have Course View, Individual VT, VT Home, and Assignment Builder. The Course View option takes you to a selection of all the VoiceThreads that are shared with your course. If you choose Course View, the students will be taken to all the VoiceThreads shared with the course. You can click Add Your Own to create a VoiceThread. Or you can select a VoiceThread to share with the class. You can search through the VoiceThreads already shared. Or you can click on the menu icon to sort newest first, oldest first, thumbnail or list view. After the semester, you can disable the course so that students will not be able to see it. The VT Home option. This will take students to their own home pages. There they can view all the VoiceThreads shared with them and all that they have created. If you click VT Home View, the students will be able to see all the VoiceThreads shared with them and the VoiceThreads they have created. The students can click on the sidebar to see all the courses shared with them on VoiceThread. If you click on a course, you will be able to see all the VoiceThreads shared in the course. The individual VT option. In this option, you can point students to a specific VoiceThread. When you choose individual VT, all your VoiceThreads you have created will be on the left. Click on a VoiceThread and click Share with class. If there isn't a VoiceThread you want to use, you can click on Create a New VoiceThread. You can upload the media to be used. Enter a title. And save. Once your media is uploaded, you can add a comment. And save. If you select Assignment Builder, Assignment Builder integrates with the Blackboard gradebook. Select one of the three assignments. Create a voice thread, submit a comment, watch a voice thread. Create a voice thread. If you do not have a voice thread to assign to the students, you can click Create a Voice Thread and build the assignment you want the students to participate in. Submit a comment. A comment assignment is one where the student has to comment on the media, whether it be a photo or document. Students can be required to make multiple comments to complete the assignment. Watch a video thread. A watch assignment is one where the student is given a voice thread with a video or PowerPoint. The student watches the media and makes comments on what they've seen. Let's choose Submit a Comment. Out of the list of voice threads you have created, select one you wish your students to comment on. You can fill in your assignment description, then set the number of comments required. By default, and share with class will be clicked. If you click moderate comments, the students will not be able to see each other's comments. Next, you click create assignment. To grade your assignment, you would click on it, and you can see the students that have submitted their work and the ones that haven't submitted their work. Thank you for watching this introduction to VoiceThread in Blackboard.